we spotted the first little Hippocanthus capensis, the endangered Knysna seahorse. This animal is classified as a fish. It's got a head like a horse. It's got a tail like a chameleon. It has characteristics of a chameleon, being able to change color and blend in extremely well with surroundings. The males look after the babies, so a really, really strange animal.